The meadow grass has not been cut, the headlands overgrown, and from the woods of Gortincrin the pheasant cock has flown. The soft red apples lie despoiled on my mother's orchard ground, and the autumn sun, its short day done, casts shadows all around. The old folk tend the pastures now, for the young men all have gone to fight in grief for their belief, to right the ancient wrong. My brother with his Thompson gun faced me across the moor, and against God's will I shot to kill. My sorrow will endure. Oh, the crossroads where the dancing feet sent echoes down the lane are empty now, and many a brow is right with grief and pain. Oh, who will cross the wide divide and take my brother's hand? Oh, who was with him when he died near the Slaney's shifting sand? How can we heal the broken rifts that separate us now? For friend fought friend to the bitter end, can we smile again? And how can hate and fear of yesteryear diminish in our minds? Oh, the Civil War, what was it for? It broke the tide of minds. But the ash tree lives, and its seedling gives a hope to boy and man, and virgin spring a healing brings to the fields where the furrows ran. And meadows wide meet sharpened side, and the fields are tilled again, and carefree sound from the sporting grounds come echoing down.